I didn't record it. They're like, sure. We do it again. You say yes to that.
Wait, button. But you have to click on them because you won't be able to see them.
It will, yeah.
Spotlight them. Oh, I still don't think that'll work.
It will.
Oh, there we go.
It does.
What is that different? That's good, right?
Okay.
Can you do it again? So good. So cool. This was so cool. Grace, that's cool. Potions.
Okay, so do you guys see how simple that is, but looks really, really cool on camera, right? Because they're using that kind of back and forth and then coming into the camera. That was really cool. I love it. We're getting so many ideas. I love it.
Faith, could you set it back up how you had it? Did you notice in Reagan and Presley's thing where they did like a ball change, little like one and a quarter coupe turn and then step body roll? Did you notice that? Can you do that from this angle? Can we see that? Like if it was like this tight, how that might look? I mean, if you both want to do it, that's fine, Grace, but. Maybe like they did it like sideways. So they did like their left, I think it was it your left foot, left ball change? Left ball change, so face the camera. And it was like a side ball change. Yeah, and then a coupe out of it. The step, left, right, body roll.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Do it one more time. Da da ba da da da. Yeah, so
ooh,
cool.
Do it towards the camera. Same thing, but towards the camera.
Oh yeah. That's cool, you guys. That's cool. Okay, they're not as enthused as them. Okay. Who's next? Simone. That was awesome. Thank you for playing. Okay.
I didn't choreograph this with the camera, so we're gonna see if this works.
Ooh, do it. I like it. Just try something. That's cool.
I'm trying to get from above, but my camera that I'm using is very problematic. I don't know if it's gonna be able to see. No, it's not.
The struggles of
so relatable.
I don't know how to do this.
That looks good. We can see that. Yeah.
Is it gonna balance? Oh my god, is it gonna balance?
It's not breaking.
This is too much for me. Okay.
Yeah, we can see you.
Okay.
Oh, Oh no!
It was great. We saw most of it.
Wait, but everything's okay, right?
There's so much more. Oh my god. I don't let's see if I can back it up just a tiny bit.
Yeah, I like it. That was
okay, awesome. No, don't move your camera. Don't move your camera. I want you to do that last part where you were doing all of those reaches, but facing this direction. That whole last part where you were kind of coming.
It makes a lot more sense than what I'm doing.
No, it's just different. This is a new.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
But come closer a little bit. Cool, yay.
Yeah, Simone, will you do
literally just like this section. You don't even have to do it with music, but like see how cool that looks up close?
Like this close.
Try and just do that section. You don't even have to play the music.
Like when you reach.
Which section?
Like almost like if it's just your chest comes towards the camera and your reaches are away and then boom, boom, all the arms are like in the face. When you get up from the floor and you come forward and then you like back up and then you do like this reach and then all those arms.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
come like close. Stay where you were and then do that reach here. Like stay close to us.
Okay, so like don't back up as much and then do this thing.
Like even closer, come closer.
Like painful.
Can you or can you not? There.
Yeah.
And then do the hands there.
Right there.
Yeah. Okay.
It's an idea. We just want to see it. You can just do it like a cappella if you want or with the music, whatever. Do it.
Life, something about you, and then set. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. Oh wait, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words.
Yeah.
Wonderful life is how you are in the world.
Yeah.
Cool. Like okay. That. You have an idea.
There's a huge TV on the ground. I don't know if you can see that from here.
Yeah, I was like, I think there's something in her way that she can't like. That's how it felt.
It's all good.
Yeah.
Picked up on that.
We're picking up on everyone's stuff. Stealing all the ideas.
Maybe.
No worries.
We are. We haven't told them yet, so I don't want to like copyright. Like we're not copyrighting you. Our idea is to kind of create. I mean, I Bailey did say this last week, yeah. I guess, but just kind of create something based on some of the things that you guys had in mind.
Because we haven't done it yet, choreography, right? So.
Well, we have.
Well,
we have, yeah. But we haven't taught you, so we thought maybe we could switch up some of our ideas. But we still have a lot of ideas.
Yeah, we have a lot.
But I will have to figure it out. Okay, Sophia, switch to you. Are you ready?
Okay, gonna be honest here. I'm saying I choreographed this today. And also it's like a computer, so I can't really move it because it needs to stay plugged in or else it won't work. So I can't really do anything with angles, but that's where I'm at right now.
That's okay.
I don't know where the speaker is, so I'm hoping you can hear this.
It's a little bit this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide.
Actually, for your piece, I liked seeing it all.
Yeah.
Actually, because it was more lyrical, like it had kind of like, yeah, that was really cool. That was a beautiful ponche. Mm. Is that what that was? Or was that a, that was very nice.
Thank you.
Also, what I'm going to say is to all of you, who cares if you did it today? Don't tell anyone that because they don't know. Right? Like if you learned an audition piece that day of, you would not go into your audition and be like, so I just learned this today. Or if you did, never, ever do that. But, you know, it's not me being like, Sophie, don't do that. That's me just telling you, no one knows if you learned it today or not. So, cause that was beautiful. I would never guess that you did that today at all. Or if you did it 5 minutes before class, if that's what you did. So, you know.
I am unmuted.
Hello. Yeah. So just you know, if you ever, not just Sophie, I just thought it was a good little thing. Yeah, no one knows. I've done things plenty in the morning because I'm like, I had no time and I had the best auditions ever.
So I just want to follow up on what she's saying too, because actually when we did Hot Mikado, it was one of the first times since then, I've done it a few times, but that I've been professionally on the casting. And I actually had a good friend of mine, I was like, hey, you should come audition for Hot Mikado. And he was like, I'll think about it. And this was like several days before, okay? And like, this is a good friend of mine that like, he has plenty on his, in his repertoire, yeah, that like he could have pulled anything that he knows, like, and come in, okay? And he came in, and he said that. He's like, I just decided that I wanted to audition today, first of all. And so I just pulled this together. Said that. And I was like, okay, well, I know this guy. Like, I know he's really gifted, blah, blah, blah. And he actually, I felt like I could tell that he had just learned it. And because he said that, I chalked it up to, oh, he just learned this and he didn't learn it well. Instead of if he hadn't said any of that, I might have thought maybe he's nervous. I know all the things that he can do. You know, maybe he's just, you know, maybe he wasn't as prepared. But then it like leaves a lot for the people that are casting to decide. And we're nice people, so we're going to give you the benefit of the doubt, right? But like when he said that, it seemed like, bam, I actually didn't give him the benefit of the doubt as much as I might have, you know, and it's somebody I knew and like really, like I thought he was really great.
Yeah.
But anyway, I digress.
Yeah, because that was beautiful. I would have no idea. So have confidence. You know, honestly though, like going into these things, like it's definitely a lesson that you, if you haven't been to a lot of auditions, that's something like the less that you say in terms of like how prepared you are or something like that, like that will turn someone off. If someone was like, well, I just decided to audition today, I'd be like, okay, so you don't really want to be here?
I was like, great. Yeah, I was like, okay, well.
But it was beautiful. I loved it.
Yeah, good job, guys. Thank you for participating. We still want to see from everybody, so you're not off the hook.
So next week.
Could it be fair for you guys to do like a video submission instead? Could you guys like submit a video instead? Keegan, I'm looking at the people. Austin, Maya. Okay. Cool. Good. That'd be good. Okay. Moving on. Let's run through Rocket Man.
We should start with yours.
Place where Austin's go. Okay.
Just because.
Let's review a place where lost things give. Let's do it.
Just because, you know, it didn't. I mean, I know you spent time on it last week, but I don't want to not run it for a couple weeks again, which I'd be less.
Spotlighted Reagan and Presley, so good job, you guys. And I don't know, like, when I do that, if it made it so that you guys were like super big for everybody, and Yeah, so you guys probably didn't get to see me. I was trying to kind of show you. But I also am like mirrored, I think. So I was trying to use the correct hand and look places. That was pretty good. I have just actually one note. For the end, I'm spotlight myself. Okay, so the end, when we come hiding in the place where the sway go, wind chime, head goes towards stage right, time to close your eyes, we're looking at ground, so sleep can come around, for when you dream you find all that's head forward lost, step forward with your right foot is found, then you pull it back, maybe on the moon, or maybe step, so your feet end up apart. Maybe all you're missing lives inside, that's right hand of you. So when you need her touch and loving gaze, let's just skip like this hand roll stuff because I don't know how this is gonna end up being. So just skip that for now. But let's still do ahead and loving gaze. So that's to the right. And loving gaze, gone but not forgotten is the perfect phrase, right? Am I singing the right words? So is the perfect phrase. What's the next words? Smile. So when you need her smile, smile has gone away. What are the words? This came out of my mind. Perfect phrase. Smiling from a star that she makes glow. Yeah. Smiling from a star, we'll bring our head go, that she makes glow. Bring your foot in on trust. Trust she's always there. And I don't think I ever specified that, but I'd like to now. So the feet are apart and they'll come in on trust she's always there, watching as you grow. Find her in the place. So the only time you do the sway is right before the travel. So this one is actually palm, palm, go. Ooh. Okay. Make sure you're singing. I'm looking at some people in particular. Make sure you're singing. I know, they know who, you know who. Okay. Make sure you're singing. Okay. What was I going to say? I thought that went pretty well. Yeah. Okay. I want an honest, assessment. Did that go really well because you were watching Reagan and Presley, or did that go really well because you know it? The option one, because we were watching Reagan and Presley. Okay. Okay. Well, make sure we review it, please. Okay. Go back, look at this video. We're not sure what's going to happen. I know that we keep saying that, and that's probably like more annoying than anything else, but I know for a fact that this number is for sure going to be showed somehow. Okay, like we're going to have to probably do some sort of like, well, you guys know that, like multimedia situation. This for sure will be there, so make sure that this is like clean, like free. Okay. Yes. I love you, Reagan. Okay. That's cute. Was it just like this?
Yeah.
Well, because you're down here. I'm looking at you in the camera, I think. I don't know how. Okay, I'm really dumb. Let's stop being me. Okay. Train of thought. Rocket Man! Okay. I had a venti coffee, okay? So just relax.
I don't like this one.
Coffee man. I said coffee. Yeah, I don't, that's fine. I always laugh at my own jokes. I told Jessica I should be a comedian, and she said, you shouldn't be a comedian because people are laughing at you, not with you. I was like, boom, roasted. Okay. Rocket Man. Let's do it. Let's do Rocket Man. Okay. We got to tell them because it like alerts them. And I think that they don't like that. Okay, we're gonna spotlight people. So when it comes up on you, we'll spotlight you. Okay, it'll be that's what's happening. Maybe I can do it. Yeah, just so that in the video it's not like me and Bailey, like, because that's frustrating. But I'll do it in between songs, maybe, so that you have a chance to click back to gallery view, so that even if you're the one spotlighted, you can still get assistance from your friends. Is that a fair? Is that a fair trade-off? Okay.
The only problem is, like, when it says the host has spotlighted you, there's, like, a thing that goes across that looks like something is wrong.
Yes.
Like, so from afar, it looks like something's wrong.
I'll do it in between songs, so then you can say, okay, and go back to gallery view. Okay, if you're on a device that will allow you. Okay, and I'm also, for time, I'm going to skip through anything that we don't need, like choreography. So I'm skipping through Rocket Man. We'll go straight to Benny. Yeah? And then, well, I'll go to the end of Rocket Man. And then, Benny, I'm going to skip your song. We'll do Crocodile Rock. You guys, you're with me? Are you with me? Are you with me? Okay, here we go. Sorry, tricked ya. Claire's, you guys are up first. You're gonna have to come over here and say okay, I think. Sorry. Approve me. Okay, Bailey, do you wanna press? I have it on codec, right? Okay, you're positive, okay. Okay.
I can't hear anything. Wait, what are we doing?
Wait, I didn't say anything. Crocodile
yeah,
Rock.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's so quiet.
Crocodile Rock. I was actually going to go over the part after the beginning.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she needs to go over the beginning.
No, the part after the beginning. Like, I know the beginning part up. Like,
you think you could just follow along if I spotlight
it? Like, when we come in, like our vocal, I think.
If I spotlight somebody else, you think you could just follow along? For now? Maybe? Yes, no, maybe so?
Huh?
If I spotlighted somebody else, could you follow along?
Yes, probably.
Okay. Who feels good? Who can I do? No, I already did them. Simone, do you feel good about Croc? Guys!
What are you doing?
Maya? Reagan? Gosh, okay, we'll go over it. All right, okay, new plan. Seems like maybe this is the one we need to work on. Benny and the Jets looked good. This is the one that needs work. Is that what
it's
I'm-
It's just harder understand? To like retain information on Zoom because it's like a different setting.
First of all, I had a lot of coffee today, so I'm in a great mood. But also, I agree with that. I think that that's really a good point. And I think that we need to be flexible about that. So that means two things. That means that Bailey and I need to understand that and be flexible with that. But that also means that you guys might have to do maybe just a different kind of work. Like maybe that does mean that you need to figure out how to adjust, right? So and it's towards the end of this, hopefully. So I think that it's like it's just being aware of that, like, so how, because I know I'm like I'm a visual learner, so 2D, this is so hard for me. The classes I've taken from CLI Studios, so hard. Like I'm definitely somebody who watches the body and in the mirror, like I'm watching everything. I'm taking it all in trying to take it all in at once, right? Where like with this type of thing, it takes longer because you almost have to like watch one part of the body, like the hand, and then rewind. Now look at the feet, rewind. Now put them together, right? So just, I know, and I get that. Okay, you know us, always a lesson, but let's review it. And we're gonna have to, okay, we'll just face away. Okay, so we're just gonna face away from you. Do you want the mic? Okay, this is actually gonna be a bit of a review for me. It's been a while since I've done this. Okay, so you guys walk back with that, with your left foot. Let's just all go imagining on the last pull off. So it, 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm just gonna say 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and we'll go on 3. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we need to do that one more time. We need to be here and go that way. Okay, one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8, hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, is it? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then, I don't remember, 6, 7, 8, 1. Does it go right into this? Or is it ball changed together? Ball changed together, is that right? And then, is it step touches? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Double, single, hit, heel, shoulders, head. Yeah, pulling your jacket up. 5, 6, 7, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Down, up, turn, jump out, right, up, left. And I bring my left foot in, yep, then I go right. And then it's the twist, and twist. Box step. Box to the side, step, switch feet. Yeah? You guys keeping up with us? Then we go. Can I keep going? Yeah, then we go switch, and I think it's right, left, right, left. It's quick. It's ba, 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 ba. Down, up, open. 7, 8. What is that thing? 3, 4. 1, 2, ba. Double on the front. 1, double, hit. So towards the right. So towards our left. Oh, Reagan said single, double. Single, double, step flick. 1, 2, but it's opposite. It's 1, 2, 3, double, hit left. Is that right? Is that right?
I'm pretty sure there's three of them. I thought it was like single, you go right, one, double, up, single, then flip.
Out. Music speaks. Music does speak. Oh. And I think it's gonna be long, long, long. Miss Guzzi. Sorry, Dropbox hates me. You know this. Okay, so we start here. Yeah, if you are watching us, then, and you have questions because of that, then that's, then we were way off. But Reagan, do you have something to say besides that? You were like, what the heck were you doing?
I think we only do 2 step touches at the beginning after the ball change.
It is. We were late. That's right. Yeah, I was like, we're late. So yeah, so ball change, and so there's like a ball change step, like a catch step, double, double, and then again it's just 2. Ba 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 da 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 da. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Da hit, hit, and da hit, hit, and ba hit, hit, and twist it, twist it, twist it, and twist it, twist it. Well, I'm rocking, and now he just sounds just too. And I guess I never will. And so here's my next question. Is that 4 step touches? Feet just can't keep still. 6, 7, 8. Na 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 na. That's why.
I think if it's this one, if it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, da 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 da, I think it's.
Well, what's right before it? So when you're, can you guys, can
face to the right?
The feet just can't keep still. That's why.
I'm pretty sure it starts on the left. 5, 6, 7, 8.
2, 3, 4, better. That's 4 of those. 1, 2, 3. Huh, okay. Oh no, I just was in my head like, what am I doing? And quick, 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 quick. 4, 2, 3, 4. Left, right, left. No, what is she doing? How, are you going to the left first, Faith?
Oh, it's you go to the right single, then double, single, and then step foot.
Right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, and right, left. Oh, that feels so beautiful. Yeah. Man. Okay.
Can you go over that one more time?
Yeah, I will. Okay. So you just did crocodile rocking. So that was box step, turn towards stage right. Then we'd walk back left, right, left. There's that little like switch of the foot so that your upstage or left leg is popped. Then we do slow right, left, quick right, left, right, left. Then that left foot is coming forward, back, and you're gonna have a catch step there, right, double left, or it's single, double, hit, single, double. Faith? She thumbed up. She thumbed that up.
Single, double, single.
Okay, I just didn't trust you, sorry. Single, double, single, step, and hit, one. So, is that clear what I'm saying? Sometimes it's hard because I'm trying to do and say things. Aiden, you posted? Step. Is that what it is? Step, touch. That is what it is. Bailey's like, it should be this, and that is what it is. Okay, that's funnier to me than it is to you. So one more time. So, well, crocodile rocking step. Da-na-na, when your feet just can't keep still. 6, 7, 8, down. Find me a better step. Step, right. Double, right. Step, hit, left, right. Left, ball change, right. Left, right, left. And hit. Monkey, boom. And there's like kind of this like, yeah. So much fun. Okay. All right. Let's do that with music together. And then the claps are simple. Are we good on the claps? Single, double, right? On and off. Great. Questione, pregunta.
After the claps, how do we get to that?
So just as a shane turn. So it goes up, turn, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? Turn upstage. Then, yeah. Yeah, that feels good. She said, yeah. Okay, here we go. All right. No, we wouldn't have. We might have messed up the ending slightly.
Can we just do Crocodile Rock one more time?
Yeah. Crocodile Rockin'. It's so hard to say that and sound cool. Crocodile Rockin'. Oh man. Nobody should ever give me a microphone. Oh yeah, where am I? Bum 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 bum. Just keep it here. Okay. Questions? That was awesome. Okay, it's time for me to step out. Okay. How are you guys on Saturday nights? All right. Let me play. If I play it, do you want to just like have a chance to listen to the music and try it? But Jessica's about to come in to do Step in Time, so I'm about to leave this room, but I'll still be here. So if you need anything else from me, but I'm just gonna let the music play so you guys can try it. Okay? Okay. All right. Or no, it's not on this one. Please hold. Man, I can't breathe. I'm glad about this song.
Okay. All right. Surprise, it's still me. I hope that was clarifying, hopefully a little bit.
There's a little bit of
Maya, did you raise your hand just now, or was that during Croc?
It was a little bit. There's a little bit of confusion.
It was just now.
Oh, okay. Well, let's, what is it?
I was just going to ask if you could go over the end after the fight.
You know what we'll do, because we don't have time today, but I think we would like that too. Maybe Bailey and I can record ourselves and post it.
Cool. Yeah. Especially since
would that be helpful?
Yeah, that would be helpful.
Old school style?
Yeah, so make sure you're keeping an eye out. I mean, we told you.
On fun time.
Yeah. It'll be on fun time. All in case there's stuff to do in that group now. Okay. Yes, Reagan.
If you have time, would you be willing to possibly like record you guys doing some of the other stuff we've learned like since being out of the school and putting it in there? Just because sometimes it takes a really long time to like have to search through and figure out like which week to go over things.
I can dig that.
Dance. That might be.
Hello. Is that like Place Where Lost Things Go and anything from Rocket Man?
Yeah, or just like anything we've learned like since being out of the studio.
Rayan.
It doesn't have to. That's okay too.
I just don't know what that is off the top of my head. So what?
I know
what
it's Crocodile Rock. Honestly, I think it's just Crocodile Rock. That and this. We didn't really learn.
Okay, yes, we can. Austin, if you're holding up a three.
I don't know what those signs were, Sophie.
Can I unmute you? Did what?
Never mind. Nothing.
Hey, since you're unmuted, you're also a grad. Woohoo! Go grad.
Yeah.
Go.
Yay. I have it right here, actually. Yay. Yay.
Big accomplishment, bro. Awesome. When Austin talks, I'm like, yeah, bro, what's up? And when Reagan, I'm talking to Reagan, I'm like, yay, Reagan! Why am I like this? This is weird.
Because Austin's voice is so deep now.
I think it is. I want to match it. I'm like, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
I'm
leaving. Okay, so what were you saying? You were trying to do
Saturday?
Saturday, we didn't learn too much, though.
S-U-P-E-R-C-A-L-I-S-R-A-G-I-L. Maya. No. Replying to your text via video. No. But maybe what I can do, it'll be on K-Star Fun Time. So maybe I can either add your father or your mother to that page, or we can send it to your family. Yeah. What?
Oh, hey, quick question. Simone, Aiden, and Maya, do you guys still know the songs, or did you ever actually
yes.
bring the piano?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Aiden's a little.
Aiden's like sort of man.
Okay. Cool. Just,
I should
questions.
Not publicly make fun of my students. I love you guys so much. I'm so sorry that I am this way. This is wrong.
It's just
I told Taya, I think this is gonna be like a compilation video of like all of her like tangents and like stuff while she's teaching. She's like makes weird noises.
The, so amount, like, I'm eating the amount of times that I've sent Taya videos when I'm putting them up on YouTube of her face like
stopped. I'm like,
what? Just like what is
happening? But you guys know that's just my face. So I don't really, when she says it to me, I'm like, yeah, that's my next selfie I'm about to post.
Okay. So Taya is leaving. Say bye.
Miss ya.
Okay, so we're going to give you a couple minute break and then grab a drink. Come back with your broom that you have. And you can go to the bathroom. And then Jessica's going to start reviewing with you. And then I'm going to come back in a little bit and we're going to move on with step and time. So you can wear your tap shoes. Optional, honestly, we can't hear you, but if you want to hear yourself tapping, and then obviously if you don't have tap shoes, just put on your dance shoes, okay? Goodbye.
Well, my dog will.
All right, guys, if you're ready, we're gonna start reviewing. So, most of you guys were here when we learned it, right? Except Reagan and Press, you guys weren't here, and Maya wasn't here. Did you go over it last week? Yeah? Oh. You did it on YouTube and whatnot? Okay. Cool. Some aggressive nodding from Presley. Okay. Is everyone ready? So, does anyone have questions about the groups when we split into the sections? Okay. Reagan, you're left, stage left group. Press, you are stage right. Sophia, you're stage right. Austin is left. Maya is, where's Maya's name? I just wrote it down. Left. Faith, you're right, and Grace is in the middle group. Simone is left, Aiden is right, and Keegan is in the middle group. Okay, and there's more people than that, but okay. So, and then just generally, the side of the stage that you're in your group on is gonna be the side of the stage that you walk in on. So I know stage right, so my stuff that way, and then remember, it's going to be other side. No, this is on the bottom, sorry, that's my bad. This is on the, in your bottom hand, reaching that way. So make sure whatever side you're on, your broom part is on the bottom. Okay, can you see my feet? No. Okay, so we walk on. We say, we will step in time. It takes the whole time. So make sure you're really elongating your arms the whole time. Then you do all feet together. So if you're on my side, stage right, you do left, right. And if you're stretching this way, you go right, left. And remember, everyone brings their broom here after that. So you bring your broom in. Da, 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 da. It's pretty fast. So get all three of those sounds in. Then we do our little rondeton turn with the right leg. It comes in and around. So make sure you have a nice deep plie, and then you really pull everything up and in so you get that rotation, yeah? Then we go out, in, step. And your broom comes, everyone's broom is on the right side, okay? So that's, we will step in time. We will step in time. Hit. Yeah, so you can sit right in your hip, plie, reverse face in the back. We hold, never need a reason, never need a rhyme. So just remember, kind of during this whole beginning part, there are gonna be lots of little like, tap solo parts that we're going to add in later, so there's going to be some holding for that stuff, but just know that's going to be filled with the like little break-offs and stuff like that. So we hold, never need a reason, never need a rhyme. Everyone's going to step left, right, crossing to the front. And that's during the silence too. Step, step, then there are three roll-offs with your left foot, just stepping. Out, and it's Bubba, we will step in, step in. So I think maybe said that for a lot of other roll-offs, you guys are kind of like mixing up which ones you do. So we're just going to do the same thing, just practice doing all three roll-offs. So you just did, hold, never need a reason, never need a rhyme. Step, step, we will step in, step in. Anyone have any questions? Ooh. Okay, let's try listening to that with the music. Reagan Press, is there a reason you guys are unmuted? No? Reagan, can I mute you guys?
Oh, are we not muted? I'm sorry.
Okay. So, sorry, let me find the song. Okay. Where's the... All right. Okay, so that's right when we're walking on stage. So you guys ready to try it? I know that was kind of a quick review, but you're good. You're walking on. the little breakout sections. Does anyone have any questions about any of that so far? Good? Okay. So make sure you know what all the groups are doing in case we have to like move people around and stuff. So the first group, your room stays here, stage. So this is the stage left group. You go, that's it. Okay, so there's people at the front of each group who do a little like tap solo thing. So everyone hold 5, 6, 7, 8. The second group, the stage right group, goes So from the first group, we did dun 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 dun. Hold 3, 4. So the same thing at the top of that group, there's gonna be someone. Then the middle group goes. Okay, so the middle group goes
your group 3, right? Or is there 3 groups?
No, the when the group doing the pullbacks is the middle group. So there's only 4 people doing the pullbacks.
Okay.
So stage left, stage right, and then the middle group is 3rd doing the ba ba ba. I'll be back. Get some water if you need to. So,
go up, when you go down. So let's try that real quick. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going across the field. Okay. Never miss a chance to get it right. Okay, now everyone needs to learn this step. And you guys can all be learning this at the same time too. Just in case like something happens. There's no harm in learning everything. So from the top of that, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, everyone does have to do this once. The tap group does it twice, but everyone joins in on the second time. You go with your left foot. This rhythm is like really cool. It's straight. We took a lot of this choreography straight from like the original musical. But so your broom comes up to the ball heels, you go ball, 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 ball. Okay? So get both of those clicks in. Broom comes straight up. And it's a little different because it's not like a traditional like bent knees heel click. The top like kind of stays a little bit more straight. Left, back up. Joins on the second one. Just the small group does two. Okay? So 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Then from there, so there are like a few parts for the everyone who's not in the small group. There are like certain aspects that you guys like pick up. Like you guys do like some like stuff where it lines up. She can come in and teach you that. I'll grab her right after I'm done with this. So then from there, for the top group, going. Sorry, I'm just going to graduate though. So.
Can you guys hear it?
question about that? It cut out at the end again, but I could see what you were doing.
Okay, let me try one more time. Just for one, I'm just gonna run a little bit.
This is the part, which group is this?
This is the small chat group, so it's the Press and Reagan.
Okay. Can you go over the turn part where the No, it's after that. It's like the step and then like the step dig. It, like I just don't
Okay, yeah. So let's you step. Coming, let's do it. Everyone from the top one time, and then she'll teach the other section, okay? So,
Jessica? Is that last part, like the whole turnaround thingy, is that everyone, or is that just a group?
I think you do the first one, but then you don't do the second one.
Okay.
But, she's gonna come teach it, but let's just do it from the top one time, and then she knows your guys' work.
Thank you.
I wish I remembered the other part. It's something like that. There's like a head, some big arms. Ow! Yeah. Did anyone just see that? No? I think everyone was looking away. I just waxed myself with my broom. She's coming. She's right outside with the secret. She's still talking.
But they're actually coming.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you regret?
Yeah. I just think you'd be better.
Okay.
Just like.
Yeah.
Do they know what's happening?
Yeah, I taught the tackler. And I taught them the double joke with me. So Austin, my big brains keep it.
Oh, okay. And
no one like watching you do that.
Okay, so non-tappers, which way?
Yeah.
Okay, so what did they just do?
Okay, there we go. Okay, so I feel like it has to be in this hand because we went like this before. So, okay, so broom is on the left side, okay? It's going up and over, step, step. So right, left, toe to the left. And then you go head, step, step. Yeah, so it swings over, so it's going up, over, and then head forward. And then everyone, just pick a direction, either up or down. It's your own pose. You're going up and down, whatever you want. You're doing the same thing that the tappers are doing in terms of arms going up and down. So it's whatever you want. Make sure it's not like angle though. It needs to be this and this. So don't let your broom go side to side. It's like this can be to the side, but it's straight like vertical or horizontal and it stays horizontal this way. Does that make sense? So don't let your broom shift like this. It's going up, down, but you can go up, you can go down, you can go up or down, up. It can go either way. It doesn't have to be up or down. Specific. So we go one, two, head, step, step. So when you grab, head goes back forward. Then we go up and down. Then nice and slow, you pull it in. It's in front of your chest. The tappers go, they go ball, heel, heel, click, and then you do the same thing. Okay, and we start with the left. Okay, so ball, heel, click, click. Okay, and then from here, we go and one, and we hold, and then we come up nice and big all the way around. Okay, so that's the whole thing. So we're here, we go up, head, step, step, head forward. You take it up or down, drag it all the way in, hold, two, three, four, I don't know what it is, click, click, then we go one, two, okay, and then from here you go right into it, right, left, hold forever, up, and down. It's hard when I don't know the words at all. I have no idea what these words are. Okay, so let's try it with music. Keegan, are you having fun on your chair over there? Down, drag it in, hold.
Don't seem a perfect
then we
crime.
Go.
Don't seem ashamed when the steps are going.
Holding. I'm gonna go up.
That's who stepped in, step in time. That's who steps step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme.
Okay, so I lied. This first part, I thought I was teaching it wrong, but I needed the music. So your head doesn't go first. It goes with the step, step, and then the head snaps forward. Okay? And then up, down, drag it in, ball. In the video, I didn't. Maybe. That's what I was saying. Cool. Okay, so, sorry, the video that we have is an older version, so we changed a little bit. Okay, so this is still the same. And then it melts in, and it's going straight up like this. I don't know. Keegan, why are you sitting down? Are you hurt? What's up? There you go. Okay, that seems weird though, because then they have to go, Okay, let's run it again. We need to find that video, because. Yeah. Okay, let's try it from the top again. Everybody do your part.
Step in time.
You know why?
Never need a reason, never need a rhyme. Watch me step by step in time. Kick your knees up, step in time. Kick your knees up, step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme. Kick your knees up, step in time. A perfect crime.
Don't you seem ashamed
when the steps aren't going as smoothly as they might? That's who stepped in, step in time. That's who steps step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme. That's when you step in time. Lift your elbow, step in time.
I do remember that. Yeah. Okay, so my group, sorry. Broom is going to be, like, the broomy end is going to be on your right side, and it's just going to stay. So it sweeps up and over, and that is there. I think it's fine. Boom. And then up, down, drag it in. So back to the original, not straight up and down. So ignore that one. And then they go ball, heel, click, click, ball, heel, click, click. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we all go together. Okay. So for my group, you go up, down, pull it in, and then ball, heel, click, click. Then we go 1, 2, click, click. Just cross in front. So just take your left foot over your right. Okay. So you're going just right over. I think it's too quick to go step, step. Okay. Okay, so let's try it again, and then we'll add on.
Watch your step by step in time. Watch your step by step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme. Watch my step by step in time. Kick your knees up, step in time. Kick your knees up, step in time. Perfect crime.
Don't you seem ashamed
when the steps aren't going as smoothly as they might? That's who stepped in, step in time. That's when you step, step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme. That's when you step in time. Lift your
Okay, wait. Hold on, I didn't go back to my computer. Oh, I did. That was weird. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Questions. Sorry. We were talking about next choreography. So did anyone have questions? We started, like, we didn't start on time. So do you have questions? Are we good? Everyone's shutting down. I can tell. I need a response. Yes? No? Good? Maybe? Are we good with that section?
Wait, can you repeat that one more time? I kind of spaced out a little bit. Can you repeat that one more time?
I said, are we good with that section?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Everybody else, thumbs up. Thumbs down. Okay, everyone's good. All right. I was like, everyone's just staring at me. I know it's hard to stay engaged over Zoom. You guys are doing a good job. Okay. What time is it? 4:21. Okay. Okay. Okay, so everyone is either over to the left and hers is ready, right? Okay, so everyone is ball changing out to the side. So non-tappers are going left together.
Okay.
Yes. Cool.
Right, and do a little less like turn.
on, so it's a little bit more casual and less like attitude. It's almost like, I don't know if you guys ever played hacky sack, but it's like that, where you're trying to keep hacky sack up. Yeah. You ready? Go 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and then this is a roll off. So if you're on stage left, you're going first. So just kick, and then stage right. So I'm out. Okay? And then, so going right. Because they won't be, that's what I noticed when we were teaching. Let me put this back on. When we were teaching, it was cutting out a lot.
Sorry, I want to put it on for this part because I know sometimes it cuts out. So we just did the roll off. 1, 2. Starting with your right foot, you go right, cross left in front. Okay? And 1, 2, 3, 4. So on the last one, you keep your foot crossed. So it goes right, left, in front, and then you keep it in front. Yeah? So it's just a double in front. So, and 1, 2, 3, keep it front. Yeah? Oh, when did they get knocked out? Oh. Hello, hello.
Hi. Okay. Sorry.
You're all good. Okay. So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, step, jump. 1, 2s, and right. Oh, sorry, I was thinking about the arms. Arms, you go back down. Yep, perfect, how Jessica has it. And then it's right, left, back, front, front. Okay, you keep it in front. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Let's run that with music. I'm just gonna keep it on this, because like I said, there's not a lot of tapping for non-tappers.
Shiver. Kick your knees up, step in time. Kick your knees up, step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme.
So from the new part.
Kick your knees up, step in time. A perfect crime.
Don't seem ashamed
when the steps aren't going as smoothly as they might.
Everybody, we ball change. Ball change. Skip this part.
That's when you step in time. That's when you step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme.
Ready?
That's
5, 6, 7.
Ooh.
Oh my
God.
Elbow
step in time. Link your elbow step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Link your elbow step in time.
I'm so sorry. I really wanted it to start. But you guys can hear when this starts, right? Right when they go, pick your knees up, step in time. And I really just wanted it to start. Okay, let's do it one more time. Just from that same place. And then we'll be done.
Time. Pick your knees up, step in time. Kick your knees up, step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme. Kick your knees up, step in time. A perfect crime.
There you go.
Don't seem ashamed
when the steps aren't going as smoothly as they might.
Everybody together. Up. Ball change, in.
That's when you step in time. That's when you step in time. Never need a reason, never need a rhyme. That's when you step
there
in time.
There we go.
Take your elbow, step in time.
1, 2, step in time. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Link your elbow, step in time. Link your knees up, step in time.
Okay, great, super. You're all wonderful. I think we're all on the same page. I'm very proud of you for sticking it through. Thank you for concentrating. as much as you could. I love you guys, and I really hope that I get to see some of you soon, maybe, possibly. We'll see. I don't know. But thank you for continuing to come, because seriously, we love you so much. Okay, we're done for today. Thank you. Like I said, remember, it'll be on K-Star Fun Time instead of YouTube now, okay?
Thank you.
Goodbye. Have a good Sunday.
Goodbye.
Happy Memorial Day.